cabinet, took a look inside. Once again, every now and then, I'm looking for an easy ride. It was such a menacing habit, I went there every day. Always against my better sense, I couldn't stay away. I went to see my family doctor, 'cause I wanted to quit. He said, take a pill, put a band-aid on, but don't get stuck on it. Band-aid. Told him all about me. He called me a slab, told me go get a job. He blamed me on society. I was referred to a social worker to find out why I failed. She told me I didn't need a job, I needed to be in jail. I went to see the last two honest men, a politician and a priest. He said sign a petition, say an act of contrition, and tell him I'd please. And the bandits won't stick when we put them, because the blood runs a river of red. Sitting here forced to carry on, remembering everything you ever said. Standing by in the hurricane's eye, trying to thread the needle, wasting time on the welfare line, wishing you were a beetle. Putting your feelings in a bottle, tossing it out to sea. Black clothes in Pandora's box, throwing away the key. Demons inside get too hard to hide, and you're taking an early grave. Ratting the rain about end of time, wondering who'll be safe. You're waiting on the platform, standing at the station, looking for all kinds of shortcuts to your final destination. You're all fire and brimstone when it's Sunday best. When I asked if you felt haunted, was what you were possessed. Bandits, we win them, we can't bear them stand up.
All the time by the negativity, I get too wrapped.